State Cougars have two jobs this week. They have to get ready for 19th-ranked Utah on the road, and they have to forget about what happened on Saturday, and I'm not sure which one of those jobs is going to be easier. Our Alyssa Charleston has more from Pullman with those Cougs.
You can learn a lot about a team in a crisis situation, and watching a 32-point lead waste away in the matter of a quarter and a half certainly defines itself as a crisis. That's exactly what Washington State dealt with against UCLA on Saturday. And we know this team lost a lot of leadership after last year, but when a situation like that happens, you expect some passion to happen on the sidelines, some guys inciting some anger to make sure that this comeback doesn't happen. Unfortunately, Mike Leach saw the exact opposite in Martin Stadium.
I thought we were frantic and segmented up. I didn't think that, we felt like that UCLA should just go away and the game should be over. We got to be tougher than that. I thought we were kind of babies on the sideline, to be honest with you.
Leach's main message to his team this week: improve or you'll get replaced. They're about to face 19th-ranked Utah and a mobile quarterback in Tyler Huntley, so the defensive line pressure has to step up from last week.
It's important. Yeah, you got to tackle him, and you got to affect him. And you know, that's another thing. We've got to get better at affecting the quarterback. We haven't, we've got a bunch of faces back, but we haven't done a particularly good job of affecting the quarterback.
Just over a week ago, this was one of the most anticipated Pac-12 matchups of the season. Utah's defense against Washington State's air raid offense. Now, surprisingly, both teams trying to bounce back from their first conference losses coming up on Saturday. Reporting from Pullman with the Cougars, Alyssa Charleston, 4 News Now.
Thank you, Alyssa. As she said, this looked like a possible destination for College game day. A couple undefeated teams going head-to-head, but now the loser of this game is going to fall 2 straight and 0-2 in the Pac-12. Kickoff coming up Saturday at 7 o'clock Pacific time.